I have nothing to say to you. Please leave me alone.
What are you doing? I just want to know what you're doing.
It doesn't matter what I'm doing, sir. I've asked you to leave me alone. I'm not hurting you. I'm not hurting anybody else. What do you think's happening?
I just want to know what you're doing with the camera and all this shit. Maybe these people don't want their pictures taken, maybe.
Well, maybe they shouldn't leave their home.
Well, maybe.
That's what the Supreme Court says. If we don't want to be filmed without, what's the matter with that camera right over there, with that camera by the state, with the city police right there, and with those state cops right there, and with their cameras? So what makes you think they don't want to be filmed?
I don't know. I'm filming.
So it's just one of those. It just. Thank you. You have no idea what I'm here to film, so just go about your own business and mind your own business, young man. What?
Get smart, come on. I'm in the mood tonight.
You're in the mood to go to jail?
I'm in the mood to whack your ass.
You're in the mood to go to jail. That's just called the threat, young man. So you better step back and go on home.
I'll get your camera and go do what you gotta do.
Fucking melt on away, snowflake. Meltdown. Kids, thank you for being respectful. I appreciate it. Well, you are, aren't you, darling? That's your dad there with you, isn't it? I like you, kids. I wish the world was full of more people like you. That ain't no shit. You kids drive home safe for me. You too, darling. Thank you.